Well, she was once one of the sweetest. She's now one of the meanest. When you're Becky Lynch, every night is a perfect one to start a fight. Welcome, the Empress of Tomorrow. Guess what?
What?
It's boss time!
I knew you were gonna say that, Michael.
Now the nightmare is real.
Brash, bold, and unashamed. Brutality has arrived.
The boat is here. The best of all time. And this one has been highly anticipated. Championship up for grabs in this Elimination Chamber match, where we'll see Rhea Ripley and Natalya. And awaiting in their pods, you see Banks, Becky Lynch, Asuka, and Bayley.
Up high, cross body. Well measured. Ooh, stinging kick.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ripley avoids the attack.
Bad predicament right here.
Someone call the dentist. Multiple stops.
Stiff kick. Rhea was just a step behind there. Well scattered reversal there.
And a quick pin attack. Closer than she thought it would be.
Out of her way, what's Sasha Banks gonna do tonight? Off the spotlight. German suplex. As the wrist trapped, and now a series of stomps and kicks. Corey, how do you mentally prepare for something like a Falls Count Anywhere match?
You have to be ready to adapt. Wherever your opponent takes the fight, you must be ready to follow. So expect the unexpected and have a plan in your back pocket for any situation.
Oof, nailed the midsection. Clothesline hits its mark. Down with the leg drop.
Looking shaken.
Well, now this should be interesting.
All the way through. Over the wall. Big combination.
Gets the shoulder up after one there. Not yet. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
Knife edge chop. Golly, that sounded rough.
Ripley has things right where she wants them.
Here we go. Riptide.
And there's the reversal.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Lynch set ringside. Oh, it's still to no. Title still on the line.
How does anyone kick out of this point?
Lands the elbow. Shoulders down. And here's the match we've been waiting for. Pure focus, ready to seize her moment. She just kicked out.
Wait a second, referee, you sure? Are you sure that's two?
Uh-oh, barely measured. And she knew Ripley's game plan. Straight down, locked in, boom, German suplex. Loving blow.
Got their opponent.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
ground as this match continues.
Shot crashing to the floor. And Ashley's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
What's she gonna do here?
Natalya's got the legs locked.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Boss keeping focus.
Oh, disabling the leg with that.
Lynch lands hard ringside. Being carried around with ease.
Oh, snake eyes caving in their face.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Into the ring again.
Diving in the abdomen. This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
One, nine.
Check, check.
On the mark.
Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker. Ready clothesline. Sure, she wants to be here. Ooh, what a damaging blow. Target is set on Natty. She's in peril.
Backstab. And Banks finished the job. Sasha looking to put the single on.
Backstab is in. Banks takes up the win. And Natalya heads back.
Natalya has been eliminated.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
We've got a 16 to disarm.
What's going to happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn this around. She just got to shift her body just a little bit to get out of this.
I don't know, Cole. It looks...
Oh, this trap, but she gets away.
Big reversal against the boss. Look out. Look at Lynch going to the top rope. From the top.
You gotta be kidding me.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Oh, man.
Oh, boy. Here it comes. Here's to get fully locked in. Straining those muscles.
This is not where the boss wanted to be.
Yeah, no bank statement here. Reverse time here on Sasha.
Trying to show how bad she wants to stay in this match.
She's in the ring now.
Top rope, here we go.
Up high. She certainly took a chance there. High risk with no reward. There's Banks landing awkward outside. On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Ooh! That's another focused attack to her torso area. And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Spectacular diving hurricane rana.
She's sent to the outside. Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber. Look at this, she's got it!
Oh, man.
I can't look.
Oh, for the love of God.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
This might be the beginning of the end.
Manhandle slam! Looking for the victory! There's two!
Nope. Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
What a raucous crowd here tonight. Becky with a takedown, looking for the disarmer. Can she sit it in? Hits it in. Disarmer.
I can't believe she's hanging on this long.
She's got a tap.
No escape, only surrender. Becky's opponent's finished.
Arm is trapped, but she gets away.
Gonna see here.
Face buster.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Look out.
Oh, Sasha Banks gets the reversal. What's Banks gonna do?
Incoming!
Man! And up the turnbuckles we go!
Uh-oh.
I don't like the looks of this, guys.
And now she's looking to go top rope. She knows that now. And she's a step ahead of Banks.
Schoolboy.
Wait, no! Into the powerbomb!
Back to the ropes.
This guy at 16! This guy at 16 to December! Think about all the pain she's in right now.
There's no shame in giving up now.
Arm is trapped, but she gets away.
It's that time.
Banks thinking high risk.
Sasha Banks, just like Lynch now on the offensive.
What a punch.
The design hole.
This is not where the boss wanted to be.
Yeah, no bet.
gets away.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Sasha hits the backstabber. Sasha with a backstabber. The backstabber. Sasha Banks. The boss has tapped many, many people with this move.
I don't think this one's going to be any different.
She covers for the pin.
One, two, three.
And Becky Lynch remains champion.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
And if you're getting a victory like that, you gotta be feeling pretty good about yourself.
A win's a win, and it's also all that matters here in WWE. Good job.